I wasn't gonna see her.
It's just 5 minutes. She walks in, you wave to the press, she leaves.
Yeah, but the First Lady, I mean, couldn't I start with a cousin or something?
She hardly ever sees him, and this'll be so fast, she won't have a chance to tell.
Stop whining. If you can convince her, you can convince anybody.
Right.
We're ready for Mrs. Mitchell. Now, as soon as she comes in, we'll move you onto the balcony. All you have to say is, thanks for doing this, Ellen.
Thanks for doing this, Ellen.
Exactly. She doesn't always like this stuff, and it might soften her up a little bit.
Thanks for doing this, Ellen. Thanks for doing this, Ellen.
Why can't you die from a stroke like everybody else? What are you staring at?
Mrs. Mitchell, we're gonna do it right out here.
Who was she, Bill? Another patriotic secretary?
Thank you for doing this, Ellen.
Go to hell, Bill.
Well, I think we can get started now.
Oh, and you can tell these two pit vipers that this is the last one of these I'll be doing for a while. Okay?
You're doing just fine.
President, how are you feeling?
Fine.
Fine.
Ready to get back to work?
You bet.
You bet.
I'm out of here.
You'll be making the decisions now. Are you back in charge?
Mr. President.
Go. Go. Go.
Go. Go. Go.
Don't you have anything to say to me?
Thank you for doing this, Ellen.
You don't change, do you, Bill?
She hates me.
Yes.